I also have come out with this new Wii Zapper. It's going to come with a game for $19.95, and it's pretty cool. It's a brand new way to play games. It's really intuitive, and Resident Evil is one of the first games going to be able to be used on, specifically for it, along with Ghost Recon, and Sega's working on a title as well. Resident so let's get into the game. It's pretty sweet. Pop your stuff in and out. You're locked and loaded and ready to go. Kill zombies all over the place. Resident Evil Firearms, of course, you're still gonna have nice shooting. Let's see if I can get a couple one-shot head kills. Oh, that's too bad. It's a lot of fun. You can also swing your sword around. Okay, enough sword. Or not sword knife. But I would like to use a shotgun, so. Maybe a little machine gun action. Blow up the car. The environment's pretty interactive. You can shoot almost anything. And the zombies are the funnest of all to shoot.
You've got some moves.
I'm a member of STARS. The name's Joe Valentine.
STARS?
And of course, you got some grenades you can toss at the boys.
Carlos. Carlos Olivera. I've been using the gun since...
They're pretty strong.
So you're safe.
I also like to take out their knees.
The game moves through the world automatically.
The game moves through this, yes, the game does move through the world on rails, so you can concentrate on shooting. You can look around with left and right. Got some people down here. I love shooting their heads off and watching the blood gush out the top. Yeah, it's all part of Nintendo's philosophy. We try to get everybody to play games, but we're not forgetting about the core gamers. We think everybody has the right to play games, so there should be games for everyone. Yeah, you hit the Z button to do that. Go ahead and throw another grenade at them. A little bit more machine gun action.
So
a lot of guys. Of course, I like to shoot the barrels. Kind of help myself out a little bit. So you see, it's a brand new way to play video games where you just point and shoot. It's pretty easy.